struck out 897 batters. Correia pitched to Cal College from 2000 to 2002, posting a 17-10 career win-loss record, with 11 of those wins coming in 2002, fourth on Cal Poly's all-time list. All right, Kevin, whenever you're ready. Oh, I missed it. I was looking down.